Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sophia Akhtar, Senior Oral and Maxillofacial Surgeon and Implantologist in Partha Dental Jayanagar branch. We had a patient named Tapan few days back. He had come to us with pain in his teeth. His complaint was pain and he had 4 glossy decayed teeth. He had come to me and in which I had to extract one of his tooth which was very badly decayed. We could not save it, but 3 teeth we could save. So Dr. Shabina had done root canal or RCT treatment to save the remaining 3 teeth which were badly decayed. So you can always go for RCT or root canal treatment to save your teeth which are badly decayed. So let's hear from Dr. Shabina and our patient Tapan. How does he feel about the treatment?
Hello, hi, I'm Dr. Shabina. I'm a prosthodontist working in Partha Dental Jayanagar. Right now, today I'm here to discuss a case by a patient called Tapan. He had come with deep dental caries and some root stumps, where we have removed the root stumps and we have done RCT and we have given crowns. I want you to hear his own experience through his own words. Yes, Mr. Tapan.
Hi, I am Tapan. मैं यहाँ पे बेंगलोर में एनिमल्स में काम करता हूँ. मेरा दांत का प्रॉब्लम था इसलिए मैं इंटरनेट पे देखा, हॉस्पिटल में देखा. तो मैं यहाँ पे जयनगर में पार्था डेंटल देखा, यहाँ पे कॉन्टेक्ट किया. फिर मैं यहाँ पे आया, फिर मैम से मिला, सविना मैम से. उन्होंने मेरा ट्रीटमेंट किया. एक दांत निकालना पड़ा है और 3 दांत आधा टूट गए थे, उसे आरसीटी करना पड़ा. उसके बाद अभी तो अच्छा है, अब सब ठीक है.